I know nothing about cars. A friend of mine let me borrow his car recently, and he didn't bother to tell me there was a short in the horn. The thing would honk like every 8 seconds for no reason. I'm, you know, just driving along. Oh no. So I get stuck behind this guy in bumper-to-bumper traffic. How do I explain to him that I'm not trying to honk at him, you know? Just looking around. Oh, no. Give him a little wave. It's okay. It's all right. Don't worry about it. I'm out of my mind. I didn't want him to think that. So I started pretending like I was listening to some sports thing on the radio, you know. Yay, go team, go. Go my favorite sports team, go. Yay, they scored a goal unit basket. Go squadron, do good. Beat the opponents soundly in the skirmish. I was in my friend's car the other day. He's driving. He had a pair of glasses on. I said, hey, I didn't know you wear glasses. He goes, oh, I only need them when I drive. What the hell does that mean? Like you get out of the car, boom, I can see. It's beautiful. If you only need glasses when you drive, why not drive with a prescription windshield? Yeah, looking around. Have little bifocals read the street signs, you know? Look at, oh, what? What is that? Oh, that's a cow. Wait, I thought that was a stop sign. It's a cow, okay. Who knows? I think you should buckle your seatbelt, but I feel bad for the people in the back seat. They always seem like they're less important than people in the front. You ever watch like four people get in the car? People in the back just sitting there, you know? People are front all like buckling up like they're going out of the atmosphere. You know, click, click, clickety, click, 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 click. People in the back going, hey, what's going on up there? It don't matter, you're in the back. Your belts are squished down in those seats anyway. You'll never find them. Hey, wait a second, don't start the car. Like trying to pull them out. Give me a rope or something.